hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. It appears that the Baltimore Ravens have decided to call Dez Bryant in for a second workout. Didn't even know he had a first one, but it appears that Dez Bryant is close to returning to the NFL. Dez Bryant hasn't played in a while. I think Dez Bryant is 31 years old. At the end of the day, the Ravens desperately need a legit number one receiver. Now, I don't know whether Dez Bryant was ever, to me, a number one receiver. He was solid, but I never thought he was a true number one. I thought he was what you would call possibly a A-minus receiver, because there were big moments where Dez Bryant dropped balls and big situations. So, you know, we'll see. Dez Bryant, like I said, in football years, he's still, you know, he's still young enough to play, you know. We'll see how much wear and tear he has on him. Keep in mind, Dez Bryant hasn't played in a little while. So, you know, at the end of the day, you know, while the Seattle Seahawks are on the verge of trying to land Antonio Bryant, well, the Ravens need to make a big move too. You know, so Lamar Jackson doesn't have to be on the run so much on the football field, that is. But nevertheless, I'll keep you posted. This your boy Town Biz. I'm out.